everybody, it's Linda here from Brant Naz and from Brantford Painted Rocks. I'm at home by myself, self-isolating, and just trying to make the best of things. And I know that there's a lot of people who are really stressed right now, including myself. And I thought maybe I'd just take a few minutes and spend some time and paint a rock with you and post a video on Brant Naz. Anyway, I'm going to flip this camera over, and hopefully you can spend a few minutes with me and paint a rock that I think is meaningful for this time. So hang on a minute, please. Okay, so I'm choosing a black rock for this, and I'm just going to do some white lettering on it. And what I want to paint right now is just a simple rock that says, "Let your faith be bigger than your fear." And this is something right now that I'm having a hard time with. I'm not embarrassed to admit it. I really am struggling with this coronavirus and just getting through it and hoping and praying that my family, my home family and my church family all weather the storm and take care of themselves and their own loved ones, whether that be direct family or other relatives or even friends that we would consider our family. So I'm just gonna work through this and hope that this rock gives you just a little bit of happiness and spreads a little bit of joy in these times that are not always as joyful as we would like them to be. And you know, I like to think that I am always strong enough that I will be able to get through anything. But the truth is, I don't always feel that I am. And I'm sure that there are other people who feel the same. So I'm just doing the very best that I can to weather this storm. So I'm just gonna, I like to start in the middle with lettering, because then you can get the letters spaced out properly on each side. I've spent a lot of time over the last few days worrying about people and just hoping that they're okay, there's a lot of people who are struggling so badly right now. And I just saw a video of a woman that posted online, and she's just struggling so much with the fact that she hasn't been tested, and even though she's got symptoms. And you know, I just feel so badly for her. And you know, I know that they were talking on CNN today about some places just not testing anymore, because really, what's the point of testing if you are in such bad shape that you need someone to provide medical assistance to you anyway? Then really, it doesn't really matter, does it, whether you have a test or not, as long as you're getting the help that you need. But still, my heart goes out to her. So many people with so many compromised immune systems that are trying to work through this. And you know, I get stressed, and I'm one of the lucky people, but I just sometimes I have a hard time controlling my fear. And I have Jesus. And I still have a hard time controlling my fear. So it makes me wonder how difficult it is for people that don't have Jesus and are really, really struggling with no one to lean on. And I know that I can lean on Jesus. And even though sometimes it's hard for me and sometimes I still struggle with it, I know he's there. So I have an advantage. You can hear I've got my gospel music on in the background, which I love. I need my gospel music. It gets me through. I miss seeing you guys at church. It's great to have the live stream of the service, but it's not the same when you can't see your church family. But we'll get together again. Let's just hope that that time comes soon and we can all be together again and worship together, because there is nothing that is better than hearing the combined voices of everyone in the church all singing together. Even people that have a terrible voice like me, still, there's nothing better than that sound. And especially with the great worship leaders that we have. Jeff has got, and Tim, both. The voices are unbelievable. And Jack has such a strong, powerful, deep voice. I love to hear the three of them singing. And Miriam on the days where we have the older hymns. It's always nice to have that female voice in there. Anyway, I just thought I'd take a few minutes and connect with people and see how everybody's doing, and I hope you'll leave some comments. I'm going to still do my rock painting live video. Unless for some reason I can't, but I don't see how that would happen. I'm still planning on it, and hopefully we'll be able to do another rock at that time. This is just a real quickie that I thought would be maybe something fun just to add on there, just because connect with people and just do something a little bit different if people are bored. Anyway, there's the rock. I got to touch it up in a few little areas here where this is not quite as clean as it should be. I'm just going to put some black paint down here to cover up the mistakes that I made there, and then everything should be good. I'll post the final picture in the comments, but I hope that this rock sums up how you feel and how you're able to cope through these stressful times. Anyway, love you all. Talk to you soon. Bye.